Hello, thanks a lot for watching a new welder series video. In this video I'm going to show you how to install one of our Thru-Frame tie rod end mounts. First step is to get a tie rod end. This is a steel one. You can use chrome or stainless or whatever you have. Now this tapered cone is tapered on the inside and tapered on the outside. It's a whole lot of taper. Now the inside taper matches the taper on the early Ford tie rod end, and the outside taper matches the inside taper on this tube. Now this tube gets welded into your frame rail. It's 2 inches long, has a nice chamfer around the edges, so you get some good weld fill on there, and then you can grind it flush. So this is tapered for a little bit inside the inside diameter. So that tapered cone fits nice and snug inside the weld-in tube. I'm going to set that over there for a minute. See you in a bit. Now the tapered cone slides over the tie rod end stud, and this threaded tube with 4 holes in it gets threaded on the tie rod end stud. Now there's 4 holes so that it's easier to find the cotter pin hole in the tie rod end stud. So once you've got it lined up, you can insert the split pin, the safety pin, in there, and if it doesn't go in nice, you can rotate it 90 degrees to find a good spot for it. That'll be good. Now that safety pin just keeps this threaded tube from spinning. So once you've got that assembly together, remember this tube is welded into your frame rails, you can insert the whole assembly into your frame rail. And remember this taper here is nesting inside the taper on this tube. So insert that. Then with this half 20 button head, you can insert that from the boxing plate end, and you can see there's a gap between the threaded tube inside this tube and the shoulder on the boxing plate side, so that once this bolt gets tightened up against the boxing plate side, as you tighten it, it's drawing the tie rod end taper into this tube. So when you've got this bolt nice and snug, you'll have a really strong looking, really strong and a clean looking tie rod end mount. Clean on the outside of the frame because it's going right into your frame rails. It's also really clean on the inside because all you can see is a button head bolt. You can find more information on our website. It's welderseries.com. Thanks a lot for watching.